What a great guy.
Look, see this guy behind me?
I'll see you, bro. Take care.
Yeah, Juicy After Dark. So we got Ando versus Maymay. This is going to be a nail-biter, man. Maymay's going to have to be on top of his game right now.
Maymay's still in, bro. And I've heard that he's faced off against nothing but some crazy competition all night.
Definitely. And I saw him in this position at Revival recently. Mm-hmm. Like, he's been playing these guys, so he knows. But, yeah, this is a tough spot to be in right now.
All right, so wait.
Ando with something to prove.
Are you serious? He's oh, my gosh, man. We're going Magic 3 now with Paul?
Dude, I'm telling you, this is going to be a nail biter right here. These guys
going for the wave dash. Oh my gosh, gets the hammer. Going for the low left to follow up. Not really understanding that. There's some awkwardness here, and I think it's on purpose.
Well, it's a bit of respect from both fighters here. These guys have seen each other. That sidestep was just nasty.
Here we go in the rage drive.
Blue stuff cancel. Oh, pixel health. Both gentlemen, Ando, coming out on top on that
exchange. I want to elaborate that those gloves are not padded. They're filled with nails. Now let's keep going.
Oh wow.
Shoulder tackle.
Get some
nice
quarter
counter.
Circle forward.
Here we go.
Demo man taking him towards the wall here. Oh, that is huge.
Jeez, that is a big
advantage right there for Ando right now. And Maymay finding himself deep in a hole that he's got to climb his way out of now at this point.
That is a huge damage deficit, and we're going for rubber band at this point.
Yeah, okay, going to keep the distance. Why not? With that kind of life lead, man, that's one of the downfalls I see of a lot of players is they get a significant life lead, and they get that, like, they get in their head that their offense is infallible.
Here we go.
And then that's what happens.
Here we go. Chicken wing.
Around here. Yeah.
Woo, tsunami. Come on.
You can never play it too safe.
Oh.
They say a prevent defense just prevents you from winning, but Ando is showing that to be not the case.
Ando keeping it tight, playing it close to the chest. All right, here we go.
Ando is a guy, like you said, down forward two launcher. That's safe and 15 frames here.
Ooh.
Into the just frame forward two,
look
one.
That double
goes
hammer.
For the Oki, but Maymay ready for it.
Here we go. Gets the wall splat.
Big life lead here, but Ando needing to be playing it safe here because
hop kick.
Because hop kicks come at any moment right now, and nobody controls the neutral game like Jin Kazama.
Not
going to be enough to kill, but this is going to really even the tides here right now for Maymay, who needs that.
Wow.
The four mid kick, and look at that, both guys.
Beautiful. You got it, Paul. That was beautiful, Paul.
You don't have to get a full somersault. It's okay. We understand.
That flat top is a badge of honor alone, bro.
Yeah, just think of the amount of Brill Cream he has to put in that thing to keep it going.
I think it's natural.
Oh, yeah, that's natural. That's right.
Hey.
And I'm the bloody queen of England.
Maybe.
Brill Cream, a little dabble, do ya?
Oh, my
cream,
gosh.
You look so debonair. Brill Cream, the guys are all Kazuya. The one run the fingers through.
The guys are all Kazuya? Yeah, I believe
it. Yeah, the guys are all Kazuya. Speaking of using Brill Cream, I mean,
okay, nice.
I'm pretty sure the Mishima's own stock in Brill Cream, but speaking of owning stock right now, Jin Kazama, Maymay owning
nice
stock
mid-kick.
And keeping him on the wall here.
Maymay really
trying to make a little bit of a difference there.
Low. Here we go,
well
master counter.
Done. Nice.
Nice tracking.
With the throw. No
Holy
break from
crap.
Ando.
Go for the Oki. Oh, and he gets it.
And
gives him a good haircut.
Finding himself some much needed breathing room.
Oh. Sorry.
So anyway, here we go. Phoenix Smasher into the wall right now, working out Nando's favors. He's keeping the pressure going. Not a demo man, but a Phoenix Smasher down hammer fist into
all right,
the advantage.
Here we go, two highs.
Ooh, right, back three, doesn't find anything.
Hop kick, here
tries
we go.
Tries to keep the pressure going. Here we go, Maymay.
Going to Nasty Town.
Going to Nasty Town.
Oh, bro.
And where do you take the A train to Nasty Town?
I would say the B train.
Ooh, okay.
Like 4chan.
But you can catch it connecting on the J train if you want. That's the hipster train right there. As we're shaking legs.
Beautiful
we're also
side
shaking
step.
It with the Phoenix Smasher here.
And are you serious?
Looking in good shape. Neutron bomb finds nothing. Phoenix Smasher with the punish. Forward two all day
goes
from Maymay.
Focus.
Uh-oh. Crouching Demon Stance, got nothing for it. Gets launched, but no punish, no juggle.
Nice electric, nice
Speaking
electric.
Of no
here we
juggle
go.
Here. Maymay, not ooh, one to drop ooh, a juggle. Ooh. Gets the wall splat, sidewall, saves lives. Oh, the big throw opportunity. Maymay, pixel health. What's he going to do? twist and shout. Ando missing with the blue stuff. What a finish. Maymay, 2-1, keeping his tournament hopes alive here in the loser's quarters. Oh. Demo Man finds Purchase there in the last hit. Uh-oh. Phoenix Smasher already Maymay in tough position.
Oh, my gosh.
4-3-4 matches it.
Whoa,
perfect.
24 karat beauty. Jeez.
8 seconds and already it's final round here. And final round of Ando wins this here. Maymay's got to hold on tight as he can. Crouching Demon Stance, nothing for his trouble.
Careful.
Down back two, launching him.
I mean, let's talk for a minute here, man. I mean, Maymay, definitely a fantastic player, but I don't recommend him going into Focus Stand right in front of Endo.
No.
I really don't.
I think his aggression here is not working out in his favor, but right now the calm measured and his control of the neutral is helping. Ooh, that's a bold move right there, but both men, rage available.
Oh,
the Demon Scissors doesn't help. Blocks the Just Frame Demo Man, but the low parry!
Oh!
Wow!
Oh!
Into the rage drive.
Oh,
excellently done by Ando.
I literally saw Jin Soul separate from his body.
And Maymay is finished.
He
does not repeat the performance of his Philadelphia Eagles, and you can see the frustration, but the joy of a wonderful set that was put forth. Wow. Excellent performance, but Ando just
gets
the better of him.
That is baller ball.